Hello everybody, I'm William.
Did you ever ask yourself if there's a higher force that controls every one of our movements?
What?
I mean, what if we're just the product of someone else's imagination, living in a non-existent reality?
You mean like a brick film?
Yeah.
That's absolutely ridiculous. Who would spend weeks sitting in a dark room, moving Legos around and taking thousands of pictures, just to end up with a few minutes of film?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy?